going on, everybody? Second video of the night. Here's the Bee Night tank. The two largest ones, a male and a female. Female's on the right with the white top. Or a lighter top, I guess. They've been courting the last couple of days, so I'm expecting to get some eggs. I'm really stoked about these fish just because I've had so much failure with Bee-Nai. These are the first trio that survived. I ended up having to hand treat for internal parasites on these ones and got a lot of effort in those fish. So it'll be nice to see them spawn. Also got the Tomacichla tuba from Max's Cichlids. There you go. There's the Bee-Nai tank. Hoping for eggs.